Nuance, thy name is Porsche. Investigating the government agent shots over, it's not quickly clear that this Macan, seen testing in the dead of winter snow, is new. Look more intently and you'll see new lighting components front and back, however still jumbled a bit by some cover. The following Macan gets headlights gloating new LED lighting plans, and the lower markers are repositioned next to reshaped grille openings. At the back, however, it's difficult to tell with all the snow blown around. We're anticipating that the following Macan should get an even light bar associating the two taillights. That will keep this invigorated Macan looking more like the Cayenne and Panamera that it shares showroom space with. We'd be astounded if the following Macan doesn't receive the capacitive catching 12.3-inch touchscreen game plan seen inside the most recent Cayenne and Panamera, alongside the double 7-inch LCD screens housed in the Measure Bunch. That significant refresh may clarify why Porsche has been trying this invigorated Macan so long. We saw spy shots of a for the most part entire looking model back in May 2017. The greatest changes to the following Macan will without a doubt be in the engine. Another 3.0-liter V6 motor with a solitary turbocharger is probably going to supplant the current 3.0-liter V6 in the Macan S. Expect an adaptation of Porsche's 2.9-liter turbocharged V6 to appear in the Macan Turbo with more power and torque than the active 3.6-liter unit. Half and half and completely electric models are probably going to come at a later date. Expect a full revealing at some point this year. We're certain it'll be awesome to drive, and we anticipate checking whether it's as yet one of our most loved vehicles 1 year from now, similar to it was in 2017.